Humans are driving a catastrophic decline in the planet's wildlife, and it's putting many ecosystems on the brink of collapse. A snapshot by WWF found that wildlife populations have decreased 73% over the past 50 years. The biggest losses have been recorded in Latin America, followed by Africa. But Asia and the Pacific, which includes Australia, saw species decline by 60%. The report highlights the Amazon's pink river dolphins down 60% due to mining and pollution, and the African forest elephant herds, which have dropped by at least 78%. In Australia, the northeastern population of the hawksbill turtle is expected to become extinct by 2036.